everybody. Good morning, good morning, good morning. And how are you doing today? Why, it has been some number of days and weeks since I got to see you last. How have you been? Now, today we're going to be doing songs all about food and eating, and so I need to ask you, what food do you like? What food do you not like? Can you type those into the live chat? I'd love to sing about them in ways that we like and ways that we don't like. It is okay that we don't like everything. Let me see. I've got some songs to get us started today, but first, of course, we've got to welcome everyone. It's so good to be back. So good to have you here. Happy Monday. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. It's time to start our music. So welcome Kubra. Oh, no, Kubra's in kindergarten. Welcome Zeki and Aiden. Glad you're here. Welcome Ethan and Sophia. Glad you're here. Welcome grown-ups. Hey, good to see you. Glad you're here. And thanks for sharing the food you like. It's time to start our music. It's time to start our so long, I got hungry. I'm ready to eat something simple. It looks like we're gonna have some sushi rolls later, maybe some salmon. Looks like we've got some seafood fans out there. maybe you and I can head to get some clam chowder sometimes. But first, I want to start with something very simple, very basic, raw ingredients. Do you like apples? Do you like bananas? You know what you can do with apples and bananas? You can eat them raw, like that. You can even get your hands clapping. Apples, bananas, peaches, strawberries. I like to eat strawberries and peaches. That's different. I like to eat strawberries and peaches. How about that? I like to eat stray berets and peaches. I like to eat stray berets and peaches. Don't you? I like to pick them. Here, take your hands. We'll pick some peaches off the trees and some strawberries off the bushes that are down low. I like to eat strawberries and peaches. Peaches. I like to eat strawberries and peaches. It's delicious. Mm. And then I chop them up. Do you like strawberries? They're my favorite. Here, take your knife. Chop, chop, chop. I like to eat strawberries and pie chies. Nothing like pie chies, I tell you. I like to eat strawberries and pie chies, and once we chop them, we eat them. Ow! Mm. Oh, nothing like a good strawberry. I like to oat, strawberries and pochos. Mm. Mm. Yes, I like to oat, strawberries and pochos. Oh, do you have a good strawberry? Mm. Oh, it feels so good in my tummy. I like to oot, strawberries and poochus. I like to oot, strawberries and poochus. Stop it, you're so silly. I'm not silly, you're silly. I like to eat strawberries and peaches. How about you? I like to eat strawberries and peaches. Oh yeah! And that's just a big, oh yeah! And it looks like I spilled all my strawberries and pie chies onto the floor. I got some other messages here. Some of you like to eat hamburgers and Dutch baby. Mm. And don't forget, what does that say? Beet greens and mushroom. Beet greens, that is something I never ate growing up. I always just composted those, and now I eat them, and mwah, they're quite good, aren't they? They're quite good. Let's see if we can put these together on a great big pizza. Have you ever had salmon on pizza? Little fish bits on pizza. Maybe beet greens and mushrooms on pizza. Let's start with our thumbs. Just got to hold your thumbs up and point them at yourself like this. Who's got two thumbs and held up the sky when you were waddling yay high? This guy. It's a little different though. This is a little different. We say, I am a pizza. Eric, can you say that after me? I am a pizza. With extra cheese. Okay, so this is a repeat after me song. If you're not repeating yet, try it out. I am a pizza. With extra cheese. From tomatoes. Sauce is squeezed. Beet greens and mushrooms. Ooh, let's try that again. Beet greens and mushrooms. Salmon too. Oh, I am a pizza made just for you. Ha! Now, if you know this song, if you already knew this song, you may have noticed I changed some of the words. That way we can sing it together about the foods that we like. Beet greens and mushrooms and salmon. Let's try it again. I am a pizza with extra cheese from tomatoes. Sauce is squeezed. Beet greens and mushrooms. Salmon too. I am a pizza made just for you. That's right. I am a pizza made just for you. Well, 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 I am a pizza with peppers on top, out of the oven and into a box. We'll go into the car and upside down. Whoa. I am a pizza dropped on the ground. Happens. I sing this song and it drops on the ground. And... I need your help to sing one more thing. I was a pizza. I was the best. I was a pizza. Move on. Get up. Dust yourself up. Get back up again. Yeah, that's the one. Try everything. Whew, okay. We are going to leave the pizza behind because we've got other foods we want to make. Isn't that right? We want to get some hamburgers. We want to get some sushi rolls. Ooh, what do you put inside your sushi rolls? Now, good news today, my friends. We have an instrument to use. Excuse me. We are going to use our drum today. I'm going to play nice and quiet, because I know it gets kind of loud over this microphone. So, with our drums today, we're going to make a few different foods. We're going to need something to make some hamburgers, won't we? To make a hamburger, we'll need the hamburger bun, the hamburger meat, or the patty, I suppose. Doesn't have to be meat. The hamburger patty. Anything else you want to put inside? So let's go down to the grocery store. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Try that with me. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Try it a little higher. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Shh. I heard my mother say, buy some hamburger buns today. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, hop, hop, hop. Yes. Who's a good hopper? Hop, hop, hop. It's Hopping Monday to get some food. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Now we need some patties. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Shh. I heard my father say, buy some patties today. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. Ooh. Hop, 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 hop until you stop. Well, we've got the patties, we've got the buns. What else do we need to make our hamburgers? You know what? You choose. Let's go to the grocery store and get some toppings. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Shh. I heard Sophia say, buy some toppings today. All right, let's go. Down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, down to the grocery store. Hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, hop, hop, hop. Until you stop, stop, stop. Hey, I think I see some people out there who weren't there before. If you just joined in the last few minutes, my name is Matt. Good to see you. You can use the YouTube live chat here to type in your names and I'll say hello. Well, let's see now. We did our hamburgers, so why don't we make some sushi rolls? What do we put in sushi rolls? I think we need some nori, some seaweed, we need some rice. Let's start with those. Can we go to the sushi store? Let's go down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Let's go down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. I heard my mother say, buy some nori today. Down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. I heard my father say, buy some rice today. So let's go down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. I love the sushi store. Down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, hop, 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 hop. And stop. Hang on. What else do we need for the sushi rolls? Well, maybe one of you might like to put some salmon inside. I wonder what it would taste like if you put a Dutch baby inside a sushi roll. Maybe some beet greens and mushrooms. But most importantly, I think you usually need some fish. Maybe some roe. Fish eggs. Let's go find those. One, two, three. We'll get some filling. We'll call it fish. We'll get some fish and filling. Down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, hello. You want to come too? Well, everybody, Mao Xiong is here, and he wants to come to the sushi store as well. Do you like fish? Bamboo shoots. We'll get those. Down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Do you have a friend like Mao Xiong that can hop with you? Down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Heard my father say, buy some fish today. And bamboo. Let's go down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Let's go down to the sushi store. Hop, hop, hop. Mao Xiong, sorry. Come on back up. I heard my mother say, yeah, bamboos, fine, yes. And also some filling today, haha. Let's go down to the sushi store. Hop, 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 let's go, hop, 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 let's go. Oh, Sean, are you okay? Mm-hmm. All right. Well, have a good nap. My friends, it's time to put our drums down. In fact, I'll put mine back where it came from, right over here. And you know, for you and me today, we're going to have one more little snack of pie. Who's ready for some pie? This is an interesting one because we're actually not going to have any pie. We're going to sing about how there is no more pie. After each other, like this. I'll go first. Oh my, no more pie. You know what? That's a little bit too fast. Just a little bit too fast. We're gonna slow it like this and repeat after me. Oh my, no more pie. Pie's too sweet. Say with some strength, meat's too red. I think I'll have some bread. Bread's too brown. I think I'll go to town. Town's too far. I think I'll take a car. Let's hop in that car and sing, oh my, no more pie. Oh well, car won't go. I fell and hurt my toe. Oh, my toe. Toe's in so much pain. I think I'll take a train. Oh, train had a wreck. I think I hurt my neck. Ouch. Oh my. No more pie. I said, oh my. No more pie. What a troublesome day it was. First there was no pie, and the bread and the meat had gone bad, and then the car didn't work, and the train fell off the track. I mean to say, can one person have that much bad luck all in one day? Is that even possible? Whew. I wanted to pull this up, my friends. This is our book for the day. It's a very small book, as you can see. It's barely as big as my face. So let me bring it a little closer for you. If I bring it up here and then you have the camera focus, I think you can see it pretty well. Can you see it okay? All right. In that case, let's start off with a little chicken soup with rice. Chicken soup with rice. And in case you can't hear me very well, I'm just going to turn this up a little bit. That should make it a little better. So that we can read all about this particular food. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. In January it's so nice, by slipping on the sliding ice, to sip hot chicken soup with rice, sipping once, sipping twice, sipping chicken soup with rice. In February it will be my snowman's anniversary, with cake for him and soup for me. Happy once, happy twice, happy chicken soup with rice. In March, the wind blows down the door, spills my soup upon the floor, laps it up and roars for more. Blowing once, blowing twice, blowing chicken soup with rice. What month comes after March? In April I will go away to far off Spain or old Bombay. I'll dream about hot soup all day. Oh my, oh once, oh my, oh twice, oh my, oh chicken soup with rice. What's the next month? In May I truly think it best to be a robin lightly dressed, concocting soup inside my nest. Mix it once, mix it twice, mix that chicken soup with rice. In June I saw a charming group of roses all begin to droop. I pepped them up with chicken soup. Oh, sprinkle once, sprinkle twice, sprinkle chicken soup with rice. In July I'll take a peep into the cool and fishy deep, where chicken soup is selling cheap. Oh, selling once, selling twice, selling chicken soup with rice. Would you ever sell chicken soup with rice? You could make some yourself and sell it. Now in August it will be so hot, it's a hot month, I'll become a cooking pot. Cooking soup, of course, why not? Oh, well, a cooking once, a cooking twice, cooking chicken soup with rice. What month is after August? Is it February? Is it April? In September, for a while, I will ride a crocodile down the chicken soupy Nile. Oh, paddle once, paddle twice, paddle chicken soup with rice. In October, I'll be host to witches, goblins, and a ghost. I'll serve them chicken soup on toast. Whoopee once, whoopee twice, whoopee chicken soup with rice. After October, what month is it? In November's gusty gale, I will flop my flippy tail and spout hot soup. I'll be a whale! Spouting once, spouting twice, spouting chicken soup with rice. In December, I will be a bobbled, bangled Christmas tree. holiday tree with soup bowls draped all over me. Merry once, merry twice, merry chicken soup with rice. I told you once, I told you twice, all seasons of the year are nice for eating chicken soup with rice. The end. And yes, my friends, that is the story called Chicken Soup with Rice. One of the funny things about that story is that it starts in January with ice. Have you ever seen ice in the winter in January, or a snow person in February? Have you ever seen that or made one before? I ask because, you know, we live in California, and in California, you don't get snow in the winter, or at least not in our area. You would have to go up into the mountains of California to really see snow in the winter. So, have you ever seen snow in the winter? Where did you see it? And what did you like to eat when it was cold and snowing? Because for me, what I like to eat when it's cold and snowing is very different than what I like to eat when it's warm and humid and sunny. Ah, now it is time. Amazingly, it's already time for us to go like this. Goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, goodbye for now. Goodbye, goodbye to all my friends. Goodbye, goodbye for now. Now, something important, my friends. Oh, so you saw some snow in Michigan. That's right, I think we talked about this before even. Now, I want to tell you something rather important, which is, these Monday classes aren't going to last forever. In fact, we only have two more to go. It's a little announcement I'm going to email you to later. But I thought I'd let you know. We have two more classes on these Mondays. It's been great having you for all these weeks. And I hope we can do music again soon, but I'll send you an email with something about potential in-person classes. Just wait. Oh, now let's sing goodbye to Zeki, goodbye to Aiden, goodbye to Sophia and Ethan. Goodbye to the grown-ups and goodbye to Malshom. There you are. Goodbye for now. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thanks for singing about your favorite foods with me today. If you want to know my favorite food, I'll have to ask again some other time. For now, I'll see you soon.